Welcome back, guys.
What it do?
What it do, what it do, what it do, what it did. I got some new stuff. I showed Alan, and we got a new ability that I didn't mean to use or grab right off the bat. And we missed something we could have definitely told you guys. Or definitely shown you guys, more or less. But this thing also picks up on mimics, which is pretty cool.
Isn't it fascinating? There's something almost angelic about
what? Those
golden filaments, like frozen
light. What's going on in there?
The typhoon weaves it out of thin air. The question is why? We have a lot of theories, but no solid answers. Not yet. I wish you were with me, Morgan. Not the way you are now. The way you used to be. I know we could tackle this together. Like old times.
Alright. Anything useful? Tamer. I don't know what that is. Alright. Nothing. Oh, wait. There's a post-it note. I feel like there's something on the other side of that wall. Mimic. Scan collected. Alien research. Typhoon ability research. Mimic matter. Available ability. Why is it attracted to the light? That's weird.
What's
okay.
Weird?
It's attracted to the... Don't like it. Don't like it. Nero mods. Some stuff. Some lure stuff. And I don't know what's on the other side of here. There's a turret though. So that means whatever's on the other side can't be all bad, right? It would straight up tell me if something's in here, I'm pretty sure. Hi, Mimic. Turret's facing the wrong direction. Yep.
Kick it in
Fuck
the
it.
Dick.
Fuck you. Fuck a doll. What do you have? What is this? Oh. Glue cannon. Take all of those. Carry. Drop. Deploy. Even though you're kind of damaged. Kind of word I'm going to use very loosely. What is this other weapon that I keep finding stuff for? Like, I'd rather be able to use the brand new weapon instead of using the same crap over and over and over again. Oh, there's that mimic over there. There was another mimic that showed up, but I don't know where he is.
Scanning target error. Insufficient type of material found. Standing down.
Gonna just act like I didn't see that phantom over there. Then I'm gonna kill it. Yay, dead. Hi, Spider-Man. Ow. Fucking dude. Turret. Dude. What the fuck, man? Get your shit together. Don't put me in danger. Fucking asshole. What's in here? Taking transcribe thing. How do I get in there?
And not capable of.
Doesn't look like there's anything in there. Nope.
Igor, neuromods can already adapt Typhon material to the human mind. There's no reason in principle the reverse wouldn't work.
Say you managed to insert human neurons into a Typhon. How will you know it was successful?
The new neural structures would need to mature over a series of actual experiences.
All right.
Or simulated ones. Simulate the experiences.
I don't know what half of what we're doing anymore. I'm picking a bunch of sticky notes.
Fascinating, but let's focus on what we know is working. I don't want anyone to vote.
What are they for? Not 100% sure. Can I? No, there's nothing in there. Med kit. Jesus, all these sticky notes. I bet I can recycle these. What do you think it'll give me for these sticky notes, Alan? Alan.
C.
What do you think it'll give me for all these sticky notes?
It's hard to say.
God damn it. I wanted your sticky note. Oh, shit. Ah! What's in here? Weren't we in here? We were just in there. So you mean to tell me I walked in that room and didn't get hit with anything? What's down here? So that was all I'd be. What's on the other side? Yeah! Scan complete. Their weakness is glow, immune to EMP, kinetic blast. Ow. I died. I fucking died.
That sucks.
Deadly combos. Most enemies aboard Talos 1 are stronger than you, at least initially. Before attacking head-on, try gaining on an advantage by... First, freeze your enemies in place with glue or the disruptor stun gun. Block them from using powers with null wave transmitters or the psycho shock ability. Drop EMP charges to stun robotic opponents. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah.
Fun time. Fun freaking tastic. That's my nipple, Alan.
I know.
In light of what we now know the Typhon are capable of, and not capable of...
Oh wait, I forgot. I have a psychic ability now.
Project Cobalt material.
I've got to rescan this douchebag.
Neuromods can already adapt.
Guess what?
Material to the human mind.
Not now, bitch.
The reverse wouldn't work.
Say you managed to insert human neurons into a Typhon. How will you know it was successful?
That hurts. Him too.
Hell
yeah.
Or
badass.
Or
I just fucked that guy up.
Calvino,
thing.
Right, okay.
Is it a guy?
Look,
would you consider it a guy?
Let's focus on what we know is working.
Use
terminal. Devoting resources
okay,
to this.
Yeah, I already knew that. What is over here? Over here? Something destroyed that. Something's on the other side of that. There is definitely something on the other side of that wall. I gotta scan it. Come here. I've gotta scan you. Yay, I got it. Yeah, I'm a fucking. I don't know what I am. Not dead. I am not dead. That's what I am. Not dead. So I guess this is block A. What's in here? Oh god! Not cool, not cool, not cool. I call cheats. Hey. I can do that too. Oh, no, I can't. Yeah, I can. Serpentine! Serpentine! I'm out of ammo, Alan. I'm out of ammo again. Where's that mimic? It's somewhere. No, I don't even care about that mimic right now. Taking both of those. Taking those bullets. Why are there bullets in the health department? In the health wing, there should not be bullets.
Requesting new operator.
Where the fuck is this mimic going? Yay! You printed out a helping thingy.
Transstar pyramid.
Help me. Help me.
Diagnosing superficial injuries.
Help me! Yay! It healed me. Hey, a drink. More drinks. You think you would make a Molotov in this, Alan? Like, just throw a fucking flaming fire. I feel like death is down here. Okay. So, going there, it did pretty much nothing for me, huh? What?
Take a good look. Everything happened when Talos 1 started here. You were so
innocent
in the beginning. My mistake was agreeing to put you at the
center
of the tests. That's when you began to drift away from me.
No.
We're close to understanding what they're after. What they're building. Just need a little more time.
No. Hell no. Nope. Nope, nope. God damn it. Next time on the Trolls, guys.